5 aspects that make a man fall in love. From the beginning, God put man as the leader and administrator of all things, and the woman as a help desk. A suitable help with special gifts to subtly influence the life of man. That's why this world, although, is led by men, but is moved by women. Starting with Adam, who despite being in charge and having the last word, allowed himself to be persuaded by Eve, and so in all the history of humanity, some are influenced for evil and others for good. The idea is that as a woman you manage to keep your partner in love and that you impact him in a positive way. Here are the 5 aspects that make a man fall in love. 1. Give yourself your place. It is said that the easy bores and that the difficult attracts more. When it comes to man, it is necessary to remember that he is a hunter by nature. That is why you have to let him search for you and make an effort to conquer you. Otherwise, if she is the one who always looks for him, invites him to go out, leaves messages and says yes to everything, at first he can be very happy, but over time he can lose interest because it does not involve any challenge. I clarify, you can have attention with him, as long as they are in response to his initiative. For example, if he sends you a message, answer it by way of courtesy and gratitude. Not the other way around, that without receiving anything, the woman is calling and calling or sending messages. That is very anxious and reflects despair and insecurity in the woman. For those who are married, as you know, after the first years of marriage it is difficult for the husband to continue with the same rhythm of conquest as at the beginning, but that does not prevent him from being interested in his wife, and one of the ways of making him fall in love is to show him your seductive side, also to face his emotional and intellectual needs, and to support him in the spiritual ones, as well as to make him feel admired and respected in his home. 2. Like yourself. There are many women who live complexed by something of their physique that they do not like, that if they are low in weight, they complain because they are very skinny, if they are overweight, that they are very fat. The fact is that they are not happy as they are, and that eventually becomes the subject of permanent conversation. The last thing a man wants is to be listening to his partner's complaints, if she is very fat or very thin. There is nothing more attractive about a woman than her security, good self-esteem and therefore to like herself. So be beautiful and feminine in your own way, cultivate the love for your body, and seek to be attractive with what you are, without seeking to compare yourself with models or other people. Be you, authentic, for a reason he became interested in you. 3. Be direct. If you have something to say, do it but without detours and at the moment, do not keep things and then let them know at other unexpected times. The man does not like the hints, and much less when they notice you serious and they ask you, what's wrong with you, and the typical answer is nothing. It is the most common, but also the most desperate for him. Although it costs you work, it is best to be honest and say what you feel but prudently. This means talking but without sarcasm or with the intention of making the other person feel bad. The important thing at the end of each dialogue is to find the common good. 4. Know how to listen. Women by nature tend to be more communicative than men, but even so, it is said that when a wise woman talks she spends more time listening than talking. For men, it will always be attractive to have a conversation with a funny, flexible, intelligent woman who listens to him and who, speaking, feels that he can be himself without having to wear masks, has the confidence that he is in front of a sympathetic and flexible woman. 5. Be an ally. In these times, in addition to the home, women increasingly occupy more activities in the world of work, politics, church, and other social groups, which makes her more proactive and with an important role in activities, but at the moment of being in a couple, look for the man to see you as an ally, not as a competition. That he feels that you make a team and that each one from their trench are contributing valuable things, and for that, I suggest that you do what you do, whether you are a housewife, work for a company or do some other activity, don't do it comparing with who does more or less, think that first of all you are a team. As every team has a leader, and the man likes to feel admired and respected, then acknowledge his place. Finally, I pray to the Lord, to give you the wisdom, love, and patience to keep your partner in love, and delight in your marriage, or if you are single, with your future husband. Source, https://cvclavaz.com. Don't forget to click on the top right of this video or the link in the description below and download my free ebooks. To learn more about 5 aspects that make a man fall in love, please subscribe to this channel, share this video with others, like it, and download the book free by clicking the link in the description below, and please let us know your opinions in the comments section below.